lot of, like, I love nose straps, that's my thing. So for equitation classes and stuff like that, we just do a lot of nose straps and a lot of really focusing on the little things and learning how to do things properly, not only at home, but in a different atmosphere. My best tip would be don't worry about everything. You always have another chance. You have to calm down and take things as they come.